Mellowden is going extremely well, actually.
Things are getting clean gradually. I think that we're making progress on that front.
Well, a lot of my time has been wasted.
What are you doing?
Do you want me to fly him out now?
Except that didn't hurt you, so I can't feel better.
Half my crew is in here, so that's good.
No, I'm just doing the lock water.
Do you smell it? I don't smell it.
What do you want to say?
Yeah,
that's not a bad question.
Not bad. Make a few kinks, but pretty much good dry run through.
You can't follow Stallings.
No. So, how do you feel?
My loading is going extremely well, actually. After I've taken all these lovely seats out and been a stud or two, lost a couple of nuts in the hardware, you know, things like that. Kind of like last year.
Awesome.
Very similar, except this year. This year, thanks to Mr. Scott Abercrombie, we have a very beautiful under-the-house cable pool. There will be no wires in the aisles this year.
Awesome.
For the first time ever. It's going to be awesome.
Things are getting clean gradually. I think we're making progress on that front. On most levels, I think we're pretty doing stuff.
Awesome.
Well,
a lot of my time has been wasted, I feel, today. I was originally planning to do a lot of work here, but then I was sucked away for a project that I was told would take about an hour.
Because it sucks.
4 hours later, I returned to the grounds, and, well, things got done, but not what I planned on doing. So, we'll see how it goes for the rest of the day.
Yeah, pretty much a lot of stuff I wasn't told. Sorry.
Awesome.
Pretty mad. I don't know.
What can you do?
Nothing, really.
Punch somebody.
I could. That'd work.
See? Didn't it make you feel better? Makes everybody feel better.
That didn't hurt you, so I can't feel better.
Try this shot.
I need a very serious answer.
Half my crew is in here, so
that's good.
Awesome.
And then, sorry to give you a job feeling.
Always a fun thing to do. Up with something that's long enough to get from that circuit you've got out there over to me. Will they have enough cable on? That looks like it might be it. What do you think?
That's pretty awesome.
Really awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome.
Supposed to be in? Hold on. The blue one's supposed to be in 188. Oh, hold on. 188, either.
How do you feel the show went today, Kathleen?
What?
How do you feel the rehearsal went today?
Swimmingly.
I'm sorry?
Swimmingly.
Swimmingly.
No, swimmingly. Graceful. Swim through the water.
Oh.
Yeah, totally.
No major screw-ups?
Besides the fact that I can't do anything, yeah. I mean, I'm chill. I'm ready to go. I guess.
I said, though, be ready for many changes with me working with him because I might have to do something.
Prop-wise.
Yeah. And a lot of it will change as well because we're going to have ensemble guys and reporters helping us as much as we can.
Because,
yeah.
I mean, like, with them running back and forth,
stuff I have to begin with.
Anyways.
Perfectly round, but not fat.
Six pack. We're gonna have people, like, all around, and they can't just be, like, sprinting back and forth just to help me.
Well.
What do
I
do?
There's not gonna be any.
I can't push, but I can pull it back.
There's not gonna be anybody just standing around. They're always gonna be doing something or out of the way.
That's what you think.
That's what I'm gonna tell them, and I'm gonna slap. Wait, who are we talking? Are we talking about actors?
Yeah.
Oh, I will lay down the law. I will lay down censor.
Joseph, Faberday is the verb to chat.
Hey, Joseph, from 6:15 to 6:30, what are we gonna be doing?
The word, okay. And then you say it, and it sounds weird, but that's how kids talk.
That's French. You wouldn't understand.
It's like the cha.
It's a romance language. I know romantic.
Yeah, if you go up to a room and be like, ta-ta-ta, they're like, oh, let's get married.
Romantic as in, base the Roman language as in Latin?
Hello, I'm the base of that.
Anyway.
Okay, yeah. The base of the Roman language.
Do we have any chat between who and who?
The stage manager.
I'm
going to
look through all this.
The entire cast. Or the cast of Act 1. Unfortunately, it's not the entire cast.
Good to go.
I don't even see cues.
There's no cues written in that yet.
Why are you giving this to me?
Because you need to see what side stages they come from. Don't you? What do we want to see?
I was trying to get that and when each scene starts with a cue.
Word. Megan Ardito's coming to help.
Who?
Megan Ardito is coming to help.
Is that?
I love her t-shirts.
Yeah.
Power Rangers and,
Legos and Star
Legos.
Wars.
Amazing!
I wish I could get away with that.
I'm on Q4. What's Q? Q4.
So we don't need megaphones, do we?
Stage right wagon?
That's a no.
With piano?
Don't need cigarette.
All I got up? Just enough that it's all he has is the cane, the hat, and the coat.
Don't you get?
He just plays with me now.
And then I have to absent tomorrow.
Parker.
And we might change it to where.
Yes.
See, the reason we have to do it that way.
What do you want to say?
I know.
Yeah.
That's not a valid question.
Well,
that's. I mean, I was gonna have one of them row.
Hey, what are you gonna buy that's
$70? You actually need me to do something, but then I was like, she'll have to be there. I didn't call anybody retards. They're all smart.
Of course, right?
The retards I was talking about are actors, and we all.
You edit that part out.
I have dancers.
Edit that part out.
Mary, you're gonna make somebody sick.
Bellyhoo!
I have to put a disclaimer on that one.
Warning.
Chris. Live TV.
Show like that. Yeah, I heard about it. So it's
Chris hurt his elbow this morning, so it's kind of broken. So he can't do the live TV balling thing.
Hey, Chris.
It's a shame.
Yeah, I'll just sit there and go.
Catherine just messed up all around. Her back's messed up. Her face. Her leg is messed up.
Chris!
I'm kidding.
What? What did you do, Chris?
Her back's messed up. Her face.
Me sorry.
We love you, Kathleen.
Don't cry.
Kathleen,
don't touch me.
Just
don't